with Tim Oldham this morning from AdAlta. Tim, good morning.
Morning, Andrew.
Yeah, big week, Tim. Capital raise here complete, 1.65 million oversubscribed. You must be pleased with the response.
Absolutely thrilled with the response, Andrew. Great response from both our existing shareholders and some new institutional and sophisticated investors. Really pleased with the continued backing from our institutional register, including Australia's largest dedicated life sciences fund.
So, Tim, what does this mean here in terms of the phase one trial plus these partnering discussions, which are ongoing?
Andrew, this round was designed specifically to enable us to maximise the value from our phase one extension study, to maximise the analysis that we can do on the last dose that's still to be administered, and to ensure that we had sufficient runway to negotiate and progress some of the really exciting partnering opportunities we have for this asset, both out-licensing, but also some relatively new inquiries around co-investment that have really excited us in the last couple of months.
So, Tim, in terms of news, what are those upcoming data points from the trial and what else should we be looking out for?
So the next data from the trial should come at the end of this month. We'll be looking at the PK profile, so the pharmacokinetic profile from the first three doses. We'll then administer a final dose just before Christmas, and the results of that, which will give us the full safety and immune response profile, will be available in early Feb. So that gives us some really clear clinical near-term milestones. Partnering is running in parallel with that. We're obviously not forecasting when those might happen, but certainly they're getting more and more imminent as every day goes past.
Good to see you, Tim. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, Andrew.